the light of the Holy Spirit. Grant us the same Spirit to have a right judgment in all things, and evermore to rejoice in his holy comfort, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And act of contrition, my God, I believe in thee, I hope in thee, I love thee above all things, with all my soul, with all my heart, and with all my strength. I love thee because thou art infinitely good, and worthy of being loved, and because I love thee, I repent with all my heart of having offended thee. Have mercy on me, a sinner. Amen. We pray for the Holy Father's intentions. Our Father in heaven, only be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done.
Pray for our country, especially
right now in the board of elections, that there should be a fair and just elections. And Lord God, choose those that are holy people, with no corruption, that they may serve you and honor you. And then we pray for ourselves. Protect us from all the threats and dangers of the sin of the devil. Together, O Mother of all righteous, we hold you in this verse and I thy feet. I will also be and put my trust in thee. O Mother of mercy, I lift thee on me. I hear thee, Lord, my Lord, at the refuge and the hope of sinners. Be then my refuge and my hope. Save me for the love of Jesus Christ. Stretch out thy hand to me, O poor sinner, who recommend and dedicate myself to thee as thy righteous servant. I bless and thou, Lord, my God, praise. Remember the most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was known, that anyone affected by her affliction, even though God had ever sought her intercession, was dead by me, and inspired by his confidence, by having to be the Lord of the Lord, the Virgin of my mother, that he had come before the death's hand, sinful and sorrowful, and the love of the Lord in my heart, inspired by my petitions, for the very advocacy of the Lord and my sin. Amen. Pray before the Blessed Sacrament, merciful Lord, whose mercy is without number, and whose goodness is without end. You abide with your people in a wondrous manner, and are with us at the age of the living end of time. By your kind and blessed spirit, our minds, with your guiding love, watch over our hearts, make your heart forget and deliver us from every tribulation, from all danger and sin, that we may on earth always be with you and in your room, and may God in your glory enjoy your presence forever. Amen. Blessing on the sick, our help is in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Lord, hear my prayer. May the Lord Jesus Christ be amongst you to defend you, within you to preserve you, before you to guide you, after you to guard you, above you to bless you, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
To the intercession of Mother Mary, perpetual succor, may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen. May we grow blessed.
che mai non si faccia, messi di cuore, messi di soli.